So I initially applied to the spring week, not knowing if I wanted to go into investment banking or not. And it was a really great experience. And then I converted that to a summer internship. During the summer internship, yeah, I just fell in love. The Bank for a Changing World means to me that BNP Paribas are not afraid of change. And it also indicates that they're quite adaptable and quite flexible. It's a very safe environment to ask questions, to explore, to be curious, and those things are encouraged. It makes me very optimistic about my future, and it gives me the confidence that I can grow my career within BNP Paribas. BNP Paribas really puts sustainability in the heart of its business model, and it really seeps into the culture, and it becomes part of the culture of the bank. They're also quite into the arts, and in fact they give employees a BNP Paribas art pass, so they partner up with some art museums and you can go to the exhibitions free of charge, which I've really loved. There's a group called Women in Global Markets, and they always do a lot of talks, workshops. They're always sending links to podcasts and articles targeting specifically women in banking and skills. As a woman, I'm never made to feel that I need to change my personality or I need to be more aggressive. I felt like I've been able to be myself and feel like you're part of one bigger team, able to contribute to a positive change.